Okay, hello everybody. This is going to be an achievement for the Xbox One version of Shiro. It has been published by Zitalon, and they were kind enough to provide me a code for the purposes of this achievement. It's going to be published on the 28th of September. It has been developed by Game Dynasty, so let's get into it. Start the clock. I notice the text for their names isn't centered below the picture. That tells me they're using a different font on this than the original version. Wait, what? This was not the kind of game that I was expecting. This is definitely not the kind of game that I was actually expecting this to be. say the controls are, they feel quite clunky. I'm not going to lie to you. I don't get an achievement for that. Oh, screw you. Mr. Potter. And does Mr. Potter have his key? Oh, wait a minute. I got it here somewhere. What, dying 100 times is going to come quick, isn't it? Classic metal saws. Wouldn't be a platform without the classic metal saws now, would it? Those are bad things, are they? Fair enough. Fuck a dog in the face. Thank you. know they're supposed to be Japanese symbols, but I can't unsee that the green one just looks like the words 7K or the numbers 7K. I can't unsee it, and once you see it, you can't unsee it. See? I mean, I know it's not supposed to be, but you tell me that doesn't look like the letter 7K. You know? Do this in one go. So bad if the controls didn't feel so bloody clunky. They really, really feel clunky, and it's not a good thing for the game. Thank you. Should I go off and... Quite so, Luby, quite so. Swords, do I just jump over them? Oh, okay. Controls for this are so broken. They really are. And relax. and continue. It's an enemy. Good to know. First try. Thank you. Why do I just suddenly lose all my momentum there? I don't understand. It's making my head hurt looking at that. bitch could learn some new abilities, but no. Insert your own expletive here. This game's controls are absolute dog shit. So you have to press A to jump, but to lock onto the things, you have to press A, which is dumb because you have to release and then hold, or hold it as you're going through, and holding it after you jump is dumb. Thank you. Oh, fuck nuggets. Featherweights. Oh, that was dumb. That was even dumber. I should have left that. Thank you. feeling I've missed a bird. I think I know exactly where it is as well. I really hope that there is some sort of level select. Yeah, I don't care. I literally don't care. Please let there be a level select. There is no level select. Level select. Literally, why is there no level select? Whose fucking idea was that? You want me to go through the entire fucking game again? Good job, Dwaggy. You died to a fucking tulip. Bunnies, not lemmings. This has been done by the same guys who the game that I was playing earlier, which I've already forgotten the name of. Obscurity. Might have to have a word with Zintalon. I know, I got that bird before. So that logically dictates that you don't have to free all the birds, you have to cumulatively free birds equal to the total amount of birds in the game. Because I know I got that one first. I know I got that one. So this has been Shiro on the Xbox One. Obviously the Achieve Hunt has been in 1 hour 12:24. If someone was to ask me if there was anything I would like to say to the devs, it would be this. Your engine is very, very clunky with controls. It isn't as responsive as it needs to be. Having the same button for those Japanese symbols or Chinese or whatever they are pushing you forward, aka the A button, same as jump, is dumb. You shouldn't have to lock onto them, it should just do it automatically, because that way you don't have the accident where if you're not quick enough to remove the button, then you know you won't get sent into spikes or whatever. I must have had at least 100 deaths with that happening, and it's very, very frustrating. The music's nice. Graphically, it looks nice for a pixel game. Some of the English translations aren't as great as they should be. think, you know, I'm going to give this a review score as well. The game needs a level select. Let me take that back. If the game was correct in how the achievement worked for the birds, it would need a level select. As it is not, the achievement should be renamed cumulatively across all playtime, collect however many birds there are in the game. I think there's five, might have been four, I'm not sure. So yeah, that's what I think. Whether anybody listens to me, I don't know. It's my opinion. So yeah. Thank you everybody for watching. Thank you Zitalon for providing the code for this. And I'll see you soon. Take care of yourselves.